Phone and you go on Instagram, you got all these people, right? trying to tell you how the country's divided, how the world's falling apart, how we don't know what's going on as a people. And we get to prove people wrong every night because we got 18,000 people in one building from all races, from all places, from all religions, and we having us a good time tonight. So look, I want you to protect this country that you live in. I want you to live with love in your heart. I'm proud of y'all tonight. If anybody ever tries to tell you how the motherfucking world is supposed to work, I want you to remember this night at American Airlines right here, because you got it figured out. Oh, man. But look, I got 3 shows left. And, I mean, it's a good feeling, but I'll be honest. Most people would be excited to, like, go on vacation or, I don't know, do some shit with their free time. But for me, after a night like this, I'm honestly just excited to have my time back so I can go make some new music, so we can come back to Miami and have another party. This is what I love to do. So I'm gonna make sure I get that done for each and every one of y'all. I appreciate you with all my heart. Thank you for making Miami feel like a second home, always. In case you didn't know, I go by the name of Drizzy Drake.